Thank you so much for having me back again. Of course, I cannot let this day pass by without saying thank you to so many people. Marcello, incredible, and excuse me, I lost my voice, but at least I did get it back from last night a little bit. Chris, thank you for once again coming here. Susan, Lisa, where are you? Lisa, over here. I don't think everybody realizes what this woman does for this organization, putting this show together. I'm telling you, it is unbelievable. A round of applause for Lisa. And for all the people that do the hair and makeup, but most of all, I want to say thank you to the models. They're great. We got a lot of newcomers this year, so they're all very, very nervous. So clap your hands for them, and let's start our show. All right? All right, let's go. Our first two models, they start our show every year. Ellie and Danielle. Come on out, girls. Ellie and her sister Danielle are modeling for their aunt Susan in memory of their grandfather, Edward Zandorfer, and their beloved great-grandmother, Joanna Zandorfer. They're both wearing Ally B jumpsuits. Let's hear it for these two beautiful young ladies.
Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kicks.
I think we can do better. These young ladies have been in the show for years and years and years. All right. These two cute young ladies, Ashlyn and Bria. Come on out, girls. This is their second show. They're in rare edition seersucker dresses. Bria and Ashlyn live in Monroe, New Jersey. It's their second time modeling, and they both love to dance and spend time with their families. Let's hear it for these two young ladies.
Be the best dab in the history of this fashion show right there. Fantastic.
All right. Our next three models, Bryce, Peyton, and Jordan Pizzio. Come on out, kids. And they're all in Ralph Lauren outfits. Bryce, Peyton, and Jordan are all walking to support their Grammy Marjorie, who they love very, very much, and her fight against MS. Bryce looks great in his Ralph Lauren plaid shirt, his white shirt and blue shorts, and the girls are in floral leggings and solid colored t-shirts and their jean jackets. Let's hear it for the kids.
I can make your hands clap.
Come on, let's hear that clap.
Make your hands clap. Somebody save your soul, cause you've been sinning in the city. I know too many troubles, all these lovers got you losing control. You're like a drug to me, a luxury, my sugar and gold. I want your sex and your affection when they're holding you close.
All right, our next adorable models, Lila and Julia. Come on out, girls. Yeah, show everybody how cute you look, and you can take a walk. Lila is in a Ralph Lauren pink floral dress, and Julia in a Ralph Lauren pink and white striped dress. Lila and Julia are here for the very first time. They live in Westfield, New Jersey. They both love dancing with their older brothers. Let's hear it for the girls. Model, here we go. Here comes Delaney. Delaney is in an Iris and Ivy rainbow princess dress. Delaney is almost 7 years old, loves being a big sister to her brother Madison and their family dog Chester. She loves art, gymnastics, and dancing. Let's hear it for Delaney. Next we have Mommy and Son, Joseph Rains and Nicole Rains. Joseph is in a Ralph Lauren outfit and Nicole in a Calvin Klein fit and flare dress. This is Nicole and Joseph's first time on the runway. They are both here in honor of the strongest woman they know, Nicole's grandmother and Joseph's great-grandmother, Carolyn. Let's hear it for this mommy and son duo.
Shake, shake, shake.
You'll recognize Jordan and Zach Zimmergren. Jordan is wearing a guest jumpsuit, Zach in a buffalo button-down shirt and jeans. And Jordan and Zach are both so happy to be modeling today in support of their very special nanny, Irene Russ, who's one of my dear friends. Let's hear it for them. Next, we have a treat with Juliette DeGelano. She's in a jump green and gold dress. Juliette is in seventh grade. She is also a first-time model with us. And are you ready? She is completing her reign as Miss Preteen New Jersey. So let's hear it for Juliette. She looks like a natural up there. Sherry Sumter. She's in an escape black and floral ball gown. Sherry was diagnosed with MS in March 2009. She is the oldest of five girls and always puts her family first. Let's hear it for Sherry. Love the pockets on this ball gown. Love it. Looks great. Thank you, Sherry. And now we have another first-time model, Angelique Brouard. Come on out, Angelique. She is the mother of two wonderful children, Maria and Dimitri, and she is wearing a Tommy Hilfiger paisley print dress. And let's hear it for Angelique. Oh, I think we can do better for a first-time model. Come on now. That's it. That's more like it. But I gotta think twice before I kill my heart away. And I know all the games you play because I play them too. Great job. Thank you. Well, you'll all recognize our next model, Kimberly Sarno. She's been with us for a period of time. She's wearing a quiz floral ruffled dress. And when she is not working, she's enjoying making designing cupcakes, drawing, golfing, and anything and everything Disney. Let's hear it for Kimberly.
What are the chances that we're in a place like 2 in a million, like once in a life, that I could have found you, put my arms around you, like 2 in a million, like once in a life. What are the chances?
All right, here's a friend of mine. I've been wanting her to do this for 5 years, and she's here. So a round of applause for Ellen Azarone. She's wearing a Ralph Lauren red and white striped shirt and white jeans. She has Tom shoes on. Ellen was diagnosed in 1999. After the initial shock of her diagnosis, she decided to treat this news as just one of life's little wrinkles, has maintained a positive attitude, and continued teaching eighth graders until June of 2017. Let's hear it for Ellen. She looks like a pro up there. On a contract with her. All right, Amy May is our next lovely model. She's in an Eliza J black net jersey jumpsuit. Amy is a proud mother of two children, Alyssa and Tommy. She works for the Adler Aphasia Center and is happy to be sharing the runway with Elaine. She's here. Elaine, where are you in the audience? She's right over there. Elaine, you're with us. We love you. Let's hear it for Amy May.
Don't stop
And she's all decked out in her Karen Kane outfit. Patty is also a first-time model this year. She has been a patient of the MS Center since 2013 and has made remarkable improvements. Patty lives her life by her dad's quote, "Unwrap each day like it's a precious gift." Great way to live. Thanks, Patty.
One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibilities. I look like all you need. Is all it takes, falling in love with me, possibilities, I look like
all right, our next beautiful model, Elizabeth Cantu. She's in a Jessica Simpson jean jacket and black floral A-line dress. Elizabeth is also a first-time model with us. She is blessed to be the mom of a five-year-old and a three-year-old. She was diagnosed with MS in 2001, but does not let that ever stop her from going on adventures with the children, which is one of her favorite things to do.
This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove it my right song. My power's turned us.
Our next stunning model is Eva. She is in a BCBG Max Azria tulle gown. Eva was born and raised in Poland. She enjoys reading, traveling, and crafts. Eva was diagnosed with MS 9 years ago and has been fighting every day and trying to keep a positive attitude towards her treatment. She looks absolutely stunning in this dress. Let's hear it for Eva. Next up, Wong. Look at how cool this little guy looks over here. Christian Pena Alvarez. Woo! He is in a Ralph Lauren linen clay suit. Christian is 12 years old and likes acting, football, and music. I think he's got a career ahead of him. Let's hear it for Christian. He looks like a natural.
You probably think that you are better now. Better now. You only say that because I'm not around. Not around.
Thanks, Christian.
Down,
and next, you'll see that beauty certainly runs in this family. Gianna is Christian's older sister. She is in a Betsy and Adam Green ball gown. Gianna is 14 years old and loves fashion, animals, cinematography, photography, and music. Let's hear it for Gianna.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the evening falls, and I'm left there with my thoughts and the image of you being with someone else. Well, it's easy.
All right, I'm so proud of this next model, Wendy Pasechnik. She's walking with a cane. She used to come into the store in a wheelchair, and look at how great she's doing. She's in a Nicole Miller black A-line taffeta dress. It's her fifth year on the runway, 20th year of being diagnosed. Are you ready? She married her rock star husband last year and just started a new job as an assistant vice president at Investors Bank. So let's hear it for Wendy. Great job all around.
These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Amazing accomplishment. This is amazing. That's it. She is a rock star.
You keep lying when you ought to be truthful.
And next, this young man touched my heart. He is so sweet. Come on, Julian. Julian Lopez. He's in a Talia Brokey tuxedo jacket, Talia pants. Julian was diagnosed with MS 3 years ago and is walking for people that cannot. So let's hear it for Julian.
Don't stop the beat. I can't.
Yeah, Julian. Rocking this look. I made him wear this hat today. Doesn't he look great? First time model with us. All right, next up, Christine Liptak, Joanna Liptak, and Erin Boland, all in Calvin Klein clothing. Christine has had MS for over 30 years and has raised her daughter while in a wheelchair. She is also a breast cancer survivor and MS leader for the Jersey City Support Group. Joanna has had MS for over 4 years. She is currently working as an infusion nurse. Erin is working as a nurse practitioner and is working for Joanna and her mom to support their MS fight. And I have to tell you, these are some of the nicest ladies you will ever meet. Let's hear it for them.
Nice job, ladies. Woo! Thank you.
All right. Great job. Next up, we have, for the first time too, LJ Fiedler, Christian Fiedler, mother and son. And they were going to walk separately, but we had to put them together. They look so stunning. Christian and LJ are so proud to be part of the team Fiedler and very happy to be here. LJ is wearing a Betsy and Adam Rose ball gown and Ralph Lauren wrap, and Christian is an Italia tuxedo and Michael Kors lavender shirt, and he wore the tie just for his mom. Great job. Let's hear it for them.
Everyone's a winner, baby. That's true.
That's true.
Making love to you is such a thrill. Everyone's a winner, baby. That's so nice.
You look absolutely stunning. Kimball, Alana Kimball, and Ellie Lillis. Hannah is currently a senior at Pascack Hills, where she is a varsity cheerleader and a member of the robotics team. Alana is currently in eighth grade, where she plays softball for her school and her club team. They are both working in honor of their uncle, Neil Johnson, who is a longtime patient at the MS Center. Ellie is in eighth grade. She loves playing softball, shopping, sleepovers, and talking on the phone. She is walking for her mom, Jessica, who has been a patient at the MS Center since 2002. Let's hear it for these three beautiful cousins.
Hey, 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 baby. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. Shake it off, shake it off.
Our next stunning model, Jackie. It's your turn to take the runway. Jackie is in Eliza J. Fit and Flare brocade dress. Jackie would like to thank Dr. Pacone and all of her team at the MS Center, at the Holy Name Medical Center, for their wonderful care and support. Jackie's a first-time model with us. Let's hear it for Jackie. Beautiful young ladies, Lindsay Marin and Sarah Jackson. Lindsay graduated from Fordham University in 2015. She now works at a marketing technology company in New York City. And Sarah was a Fordham University graduate before continuing on to St. John's Law. She is now a practicing assistant district attorney in Brooklyn. Let's hear it for these two ladies. Great job, girls.
Girls, what y'all trying to do?
And by the way, these young ladies could not come in for fitting, so Marissa picked out their outfit. She did a great job for them. Thank you, girls. All right, next up we have Marissa and Victoria. Marissa's in a BCBG max accessory white type and multicolored pleated skirt. Victoria's wearing a Tahari red floral dress. Marissa is a Fordham Law student graduating this May with an interest in corporate law and real estate. She is proud to be Dr. Pacone's daughter, having the opportunity to see firsthand her commitment to her patients and passion for the MS Center. Victoria is walking for the first time. She is a Fordham graduate, and she wants us to know that the two girls are avid Yankee fans. So let's hear it for these two young ladies. Next up, we have Nathan Rubin and Clarissa Clotridge. Nathan is in a black brown sweater and shirt, Ralph Lauren pants, and Clarissa is wearing a French Connection floral dress. Nathan graduated from Fordham in 2017 and is originally from Arizona. For fun, he enjoys traveling, going to the beach, and being with friends. Clarissa is a recent Fordham graduate, originally hailing from Phoenix, Arizona. She now applies her skills at Barclays as an investment banking analyst. Let's hear it for these two young people. Everybody's gonna recognize the next two models. We have up Joseph and Andrew, Dr. Pacone's sons. They're both in Ralph Lauren outfits. And Joseph is a graduate of Fordham University and currently research manager at Glenpointe. In addition to spending time with family, Joseph enjoys skiing, photography, and traveling. Andrew is Dr. Pacone's younger son. He's 16 years old, a sophomore at Don Bosco, and he's been modeling in the MS Fashion Show since he was 5 years old. This is such a great commitment to this organization, these young people coming out and modeling today. Let's hear it from him. And he got used to modeling with no shoes after last year, right?
God's plan.
All right. We next have my sweet Bessa. Come on up, Bessa. Her mom's going to be in shock. She's in a dress, and it's pink, and she doesn't like either one of them, but she loved the dress. So she's in a quiz hot pink ruffle dress and swap the shoulder. She's had MS for a little bit longer than she's been on this earth, but still smiles. She was diagnosed in 2003 with MS and will be 31 in June. Her motto is live, love, and laugh, and I have to tell you, she makes all of us laugh whenever we're around her. So let's hear it for Bessa. All right, our next stunning couple, Rosa DeCesar and Joe Ventimiglia. Rosa is from Jersey City and a mother of a 20 and 23-year-old, two boys. She was diagnosed with MS 12 years ago. Joe is from Jersey City, a fireman, and a father of three young men. Rosa would like to thank God, her friends, family, and Joe for where she is today. Having that kind of support system has shown her nothing is impossible. Let's hear it for this couple.
Isn't she wonderful?
Oh, come on, I think we could do a little bit better than that. Our next models, brother and sister, Jacqueline Masterson and Peter Masterson. Well, just before you begin, kids, wait one second. How tall are you? 6'6"? Yeah, so the outfit this young man was unbelievable. But anyway, he looks great, so I want to hear it for this young man in particular, 6'6". So Jacqueline is 27 years old, was diagnosed with MS 3 years ago. She works full-time as a manager of a restaurant and in her free time loves to travel. She has not let MS slow her down. Peter is a recent college graduate of Kutztown University, where he majored in finance and was a pitcher on the baseball team. He is walking today for his sister Jacqueline, who is his best friend and the strongest person he knows. Let's hear it for this brother and sister combo. Juliana looks absolutely stunning in her Betsy and Adam ombre blue band. Juliana is the administrative director of the MS Center. She has been with the center for over 5 years and feels fortunate to be able to do her part in the MS community. Let's hear it for the beautiful Juliana.
Look up, child.
Okay, our next model is Nancy. Nancy is wearing an Aiden blue and magenta high-low pleated gown, pockets again, which as women, we know we love that. Nancy is the director of pharmacy and infusion therapy and the newest member of the MS Center management team. Nancy loves to be serving with her coworkers and to her patients, and she's inspired by both every day. Let's hear it for Nancy, first-time model for us, too.
music for the people to illuminate the show. Let's shine bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, making music for the people.
Okay, how cute is this coming up on the stage here? Joe Caccaro, Ava and Lily. Joe lives in Middletown, New Jersey with his wife, Tina, two sons. He serves as CEO and president of Pagoda Savings Bank, as well as trustee of Holy Name Medical Cente Foundation. Ava is 7 years old, loves telling jokes, and wants to become an inventor of ice cream flavors. She could become my new best friend. Lily is 6 years old, loves dancing to hip hop, and wants to become a veterinarian. Let's hear it for the three of them.
I got the eye of the tiger, fire, dancing through the fire, 'cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar.
All right, I'm sure you'll recognize, you know, this next couple is Blue Suede Shoes all the year, all these years. Lisa and Glenn. Lisa's in a Tommy Hilfiger fit and flare dress. Glenn is wearing black brown pants, floral shirt, and jacket. Lisa Ani has been a patient at the MS Center for 26 years and is grateful for the excellent care and support that she receives at the center. Glenn is a theoretical physicist who now works in finance. He is happy to be supporting the MS Center with his wife, Lisa Ani, and I have to tell you, they are just the cutest couple. Let's hear it for them.
Lisa and Glenn, everybody. Woo!
All right, here comes trouble. Where is he? Where is Mike? Oh, okay, shh, I'm not supposed to say that. All right, Pat Sullivan, Michael Santoramo, and Mikey Santoramo. So here we go, guys, ready? Pat has worked for Sarah Supermarkets for 25 years as executive assistant to Larry and Sarah. She was involved in the inception of the Professional Connection, which raised funds for the MS Center. Michael has worked for ShopRite for 95 years. You told me I was put up to that 95 years. All right, 45 years. 45 years it works in their corporate headquarters. He enjoys spending time with family and friends and his home up in the Pocono Mountains. Young Mikey is a senior at Montclair State University studying sports marketing. Michael enjoys going out with friends, taking road trips, playing baseball, basketball, and football. And I have to tell you, I have more fun with these three. They're great. Let's hear it for them. So I was blessed to meet Joe and Lori at a function and begged them to come and walk in. I didn't really have to beg them to come and walk in the show. Here they are, so proud, so happy that they're here. And we're going to introduce Joseph Cinzeri, Lori Rubino. It's your turn to take the walk. We are thrilled to have you both here and hope you will do it for many years to come. Lori's been in the restaurant business for over 25 years. She's general manager at the Stony Hill Inn. She has three children, Brittany, Taylor, and Dylan. Brittany and her husband, Vinny, are expecting their first child in June. Lori is so excited to welcome her first grandchild. Joe is a respected community leader, philanthropist, construction businessman, and driving force behind public and private projects throughout New York and New Jersey. Joe is the 2018 recipient of Holy Name's MS Awards reception for Lawrence R. and Sarah, the Leadership Award, and his philanthropic leadership and commitment to the multiple sclerosis community. Joe has four children and seven grandchildren. Let's give a round of applause for Joe and Lori. Our next amazing couple, and I'm so humbled to know them. Spent 2 hours with them,
guys,
and we had
good,
the best time.
Good.
Larry and Sarah, Inez and Sarah, it's your turn to take the one. Larry is the CEO of Sarah Supermarkets. He's been an integral part of the MS Center since its inception, serving as the chairman of the board of directors From 1990 to 1994, Larry has two children, Lindsay, who is married to John Hughes, and Lawrence III, who is married to Lauren. Inez is a successful business owner. She spends most of her time ballroom dancing and is a very accomplished competitive ballroom dancer. Inez and Larry married in 2013. Inez has two daughters, Juliana, who is married to Jason Ritchie. They're expecting their first child in July, and Cassandra will be attending veterinary school. And for any of you who have not had the pleasure of meeting this couple, they are the real deal. They are amazing. Let's hear it for Larry and Inez.
I'm just standing here selling, oh, checking everything is in place. You never know who's looking on.
All right, where is my, where is Mary?
Terry.
Not real blonde, I promise you. Meanwhile, we're missing the last sheet. I want everybody on their feet for this woman. Everybody on your feet. Everybody on your feet.
Let's go, everybody. Come on.
Okay? This woman, it is amazing what she's done. Her children's friends here to support this cause. Marianne, Dr. Marianne Pacone is one of a million. We are blessed to have her as part of our community. Marianne, it is your turn to walk. And everybody, a round of applause to Dr. Marianne Pacone.
Let's get loud for Dr. Pacone. One, two, three.
Alright, and we know we saved the best for last. Here comes Linda. Linda always finishes our show, and her beautiful walker is decorated by Kathy Title. So, Linda, it's your turn to do your little dance and take the walk down the runway. Linda was the 2014 recipient of the Lawrence R. and Sarah Award for her leadership and commitment to the MS community at Holy Name's MS Awards reception. The 2018 recipient of the Hope for Children Research Foundation Humanitarian Award. This lady comes out in rain or shine for every occasion, and she keeps pushing forward. Let's hear it for Linda. Thank you so much and have a beautiful day.
Sonic Man!
have a good time. Just give me a call.
Stop, stop me now.
I'll have a good time.
Don't stop me
yes,
now.
I'll have a good time. I don't want to stop at all. Yeah. I'm a rocket ship on my way to Mars on a collision course. I am a satellite. I'm out of control. I'm a sex machine ready to reload.
Linda, come on, Linda.